See, Josh, something that makes a child proud when they can do... Actually, before we go there, how was your trip to Japan?
Oh, terrific, apart from the incident where I was dressed as a ninja and the police thought that I was a bank robber. Oh, actually, was holding up a convenience store and I got falsely arrested, taken to the prison in Japan and had to get bailed out by my Japanese teacher on the school trip.
Wow, so you were just kind of, hey, I'll just dress up sort of in themed costume while I'm in Japan. Fairly normal thing to do.
Yeah.
Go into a store and go, hey, I'm a ninja. And they went, hey, you're arrested.
Yes. Didn't help that the cops didn't speak any English.
Probably didn't. Hey, Julie, you proud?
That was not my proudest moment, Grant, no. I have to say.
No, needless to say, somehow he still elected himself the team captain.